No, there was a planned big prayer meeting at Keno, where the president, the deputy president, wanted to all the leaders from Central Kenya and diaspora to come in under the guise of prayer. But he wanted to shame none other but the president in his backyard. The president himself, the government stepped in and stopped that meeting. That tells you that these campaigns we are seeing around with the deputy president and against the wishes and majority of Kenyans, especially the head of state, who says this is the time to deliver. The question is, the president's principal assistant, deputy president William Ruto, haven't you heard your boss? Do you know Uhuru Kenyatta has his supporters, has his friends, has his families, people who are his? Like I, for one, we belong to the same clan. Turia Boy, we are belong to that clan called Amboi, Ambari, Athombe, and Amboi. For that reason, Uhuru is ours. He hails from Kiambu. He hails from Central Province. I liken the deputy president like the best man in a wedding. And after the wedding, this best man is coming back home without the knowledge and permission of the groom or the husband of the newly wedded marriage or groom or bride. And for that reason, it is total betrayal.